Nice.
I didn't crash.
Yep.
Hallelujah.
I was expecting this crash.
I know. You are ready for it, huh?
Guess what? Today, I'm on it.
Are you filming that?
Yeah.
Okay, so today is the second day on this track to test some geometry choices and getting used to the new bike because we have some new stuff on it. We also have new handlebars that I want to get used to it because it's pretty important, you know, the way your cockpit feels. The weather is good, conditions are nice, and the track is kind of cool to test. It's not everything like a walk-up track, but it's hard to find walk-up tracks around you, you know, so I really like it. It's fun, it's not too dangerous, and the shuttle is quick, so good to start the off-season properly.
There's this one, wait. Yeah. I think it's good.
Drop it! The last turn of the track, that last right-left struggle. I went a bit wide, I broke a bit the line. But sometimes I try to turn quicker and still it's so hard. C'est la micro...
Le détail, oui, c'est le détail qui fait la différence.
Voilà, c'est vraiment minime, mais j'ai l'impression d'avoir plus de contrôle sur ma roue avant. Technically, you know, you have a lot of small things to do all the time to get better. Pretty good. Yeah, it was good this one.
Good,
man. Après le vélo, fonctionnement parlant, j'ai pas vraiment de remarques à faire. Juste la fourche, j'ai l'impression que des fois elle plante un peu sur certains.
C'est sûr que là maintenant on est revenu avec des trucs. Ça c'est une bonne base et c'est bien parce qu'on sait que cette base elle fonctionne et ouais. Chaque fois on peut revenir là-dessus et après, bon là, mais jeudi et vendredi on essaiera d'autres amorteaux mais. Ouais.
The compression in the last part of the track is really, really hitting my feet. And I really feel like the ground is just too harsh, you know, and then we should maybe on the rebound go a little bit slower. So we should do one more run. Man, I can't manual normally, but I'm gonna try until I do it. I need a manual, yeah! Bon alors Jaco au niveau.
Ouais, tu vois, voilà, tu vois, tiens. Hein,
c'est ma faute maintenant.
Hein, tu tiens.